pizza making in the process. Is there any like trick or any kind of technique?
Yeah, stretch it from the edges, not the center. If you see bubbles, pop them. What sauce do you want?
The regular? Excellent.
Alright, so what is that? So you want the extravaganza plus what else?
I don't know. Plus pineapple? So, like, what did the extravaganza got? Just
pepperoni, ham, mushrooms, onions, green peppers, black olives, beef, and sausage. Oh, and extra cheese.
Hey, can we put the garlic butter on the crust before it bakes, too?
Just pineapple?
Yeah, I guess. Does it come with spinach?
No. You want spinach?
Sure.
Can't see the green peppers, leave it on the spinach.
It was hella good. Hey, what about, can we put this on it?
Yeah, I'll put it on top. Oh, and FYI, I did wash my hands. You know they're gonna be asking.
And that's already assumed.
Straight.
Extra cheese?
Yep.
Excellent.
So you wanted some of this?
Yeah. You gotta have that spice on it.
You want to put the garlic butter?
Yeah. Where is it?
My local garlic pocito is in the...
Oh!
Right here? No, it's garlic butter.
It makes like a garlic bread crust. It's hella good.
There
and it is made. Right on. Thank you.